We're studying walking biomechanics in humans. So we make our subjects walk on treadmills and we study their muscle activity and the pressure distribution on their feet. So we use ultrasound to measure muscle thickness, muscle fiber angles, and where we need to put the electrodes for the EMGs. The EMGs themselves capture electrical activity in the muscles, so how your brain recruits the muscles. We have force transducers that we put in socks and our subjects walk with them, and that helps us find out how they distribute the weight on their feet when they walk.
Lateral ankle tending is 61.40.
There we have tabs that are solderable, and so I take these wires, I twist them up, and I basically just solder them here, use a little heat shrink wrap, and then I solder that the other end to a male SMA connector. And this goes directly into our actually homemade circuit board we have back there that plugs straight into the DAC. And so yeah, that's our pressure sensors. We put those actually inside of these special socks. That actually gives us the pressure sensing data we have up here. This is the fifth metatarsal head. So this is the outside part of the foot. This is the first metatarsal head, the underneath your big toe, right here. We get to use the best equipment there, as we're using the same cameras they use at Electronic Arts that they use for Avatar. I mean, that's what makes those movies so expensive. So it's pretty special to be able to work with that, have this. I mean, we have a tower of just computing power right here. We get to build our own pressure sensors, and I had to learn to solder, which was a lot of fun. Work with the treadmill. We have a calf lift here. I mean, we really have everything at our disposal. And so just kind of having everything we need, the freedom to do what we want when we want. We fix our own hours. Our professor guides us, but it's really up to us. I mean, I like the freedom a lot, and I like what we have at our disposal, and we can really do almost anything we want, go in any direction.
Well, it can help tell us whether the way they use their muscles influences how they distribute the pressure on their feet. Which has implications in prosthetics, physical therapy, robotics, really just understanding the way people use their muscles and how it affects everything else.
Well, I think the project and the idea is interesting. A lot of my satisfaction comes from that I really like to code, and the analyzing of this data takes a lot of, I guess, finesse to filter out noise, but also maintain and hold on to the data that I want to hold on to. So there's the coding part of it. And just meeting the subjects is always fun, you know, talking to them throughout the time they're here.